words can't describe how fun it was. There's so much more to see. You're like not constrained to the road. You just go on trails.
It felt awesome because it was one fast and it was, you could brake really fast and it had a fast acceleration and I liked it a lot. The bike tour helps disabled people ride bikes around Phinizy Swamp.
Alright, yeah, go right ahead, you guys. And then
I've ridden trikes, but I've never ridden a e-assist mountain bike before, hand cycle, and yeah, I love it.